I'm looking for every day the aesthetic, the color, and ingredients must be alive. My favorite vision with the food and the art is the emotions. The emotions are very close to the kitchen, to the food and the art. My favorite international is Italian, no? Or Mediterranean food, because I eat Mediterranean every day, everywhere. But I love a lot French, Chinese and Japanese. But I'm very curious too. When I travel, I love the kitchen of all the world, around the world. I know I will find a lot of things. The first is emotion, good organization, good hospitality, and the chefs who work in Shangri-La are very original and respect the philosophy of the hotel.